8 more levels. 8 more levels and this will all be over. All over. I say that now, but look at me going. I'm going to retry stage. No, I'm not. I'm going to go straight to the next stage because we need to keep going. Longer and item drops fair. Trying not to lose much health. So yeah, we're gonna get some harder stages here. Hey there, people of the internet. Well, this is Kibatsu, and welcome back to more Bullet Heaven. Which, we're gonna have some fun here, because as I just said, levels are going to get longer, and they're gonna have less item drops. So, we're gonna have to try and not, die as often. I'll just do that, thank you very much. So, these last few levels are definitely the hardest of the levels, because they're so long, and tedious and whatever. Oh jeez. Give me up. Oh my gosh. That was a lot. That was a lot to get through. Wow. That was a lot to get through. But yeah, not only that though, even when we're fully upgraded, some of the enemies that we're gonna be facing against, they are exceptionally much tougher. So yeah. Let's try not to get ourselves killed here. We have bombs, we need them, so do not be afraid to use the bombs. So, yeah, don't be afraid of that. In the meantime, though, not really much discussion-worthy things to talk about with this, except for the fact, maybe, it's been a long time since I played this, and I'm surprised I did this as well as I did. Some of the later stages, man, they're gonna get a lot more tougher as we continue on with this. As that thing has stated multiple times, and as I stated multiple times here, I'm running out of things to say here, apparently. Ha ha! Go me! Fantastic. Nice job. Well done. You deserve a medal. Nice job. Alright. Just try not to. We only have one heart here, so I'm trying to be careful here and not have myself be screwed over here. Oh, still an A rank. Not bad. Not bad at all, actually. I don't think I can buy anything. No, I cannot. I wouldn't mind another bomb because these later levels. I'm running out of tips. Just like I'm running out of things to say. Nice. That's nice. Well, you don't have to always have to say everything in, like, every single second, nor do you have to say everything in every single level. Some levels are, like, best described, just experiencing it. You don't really have a tip, you don't really need to give a tip to every level. But this guy kind of tries and does so anyway, just to be courteous and be nice to you guys, and not, have you be completely screwed over here. And he's also giving you a heads up as well, because you look at the stage and you then see that you're not getting as many items as you should be getting, then you're probably thinking, wow, why didn't this guy tell me anything? Why is this level getting so much harder? And where's the items? Like, did the spawn rate just drop like 5 times over or what? Something like that. We kind of want to avoid doing, especially when the gamer, I guess we'll call it that. I guess when the gamer actually plays the games, you want them to play for as long as you can get them to with replay value and whatever. So that's the whole point of what this whole thing is trying to do. And it does, I say it does this rather well, because this game definitely has replay value. Especially if you want to try and get this done like as well as you can, as well as you like need to, whatever. Trying to do a score attack on this, I bet, would be like really annoying. Oh jeez. I probably should have used a sword there. Oh well. Oh, wow. Haha, you kinda scared me there, buddy. Yeah, not only that though, the levels here, they're just getting longer and longer as we get on with this whole thing. I think in a couple of levels, we're gonna be stuck on the level for like maybe 2 minutes. And if we die there, then, we have to play the whole level all over again. Reflect all the bullets! I was waiting to get that achievement. I was pretty sure we were gonna get that one as we went on, so there you go. Oh, and speaking of medals here, We had a couple more medals here that, oh, that wasn't the reflecting one? Oh, there it is. Okay, there we go. Okay, so, yeah, we kind of got ourselves a couple of medals here. Nothing too extravagant, really. Nothing too extravagant, really. The only one that you have to do with three hearts is this one, so there you go. You have to do that with the three-heart challenge here. Nope, can't find anything yet. So, Wesker. Ah, oh, silly me. Alright. So, again, let's go and continue on our quest here. Quest of becoming a grand, fantastic adventure in this epic battle fantasy of Bullet Heaven. You see what I did there? Oh, I missed the meter. I find it funny that some of the enemies here do just have a certain gimmick to them. Like, there's always a gimmick to some of the enemies here. And they always seem to be rather easy to handle when they have that easy gimmick they can kind of exploit. Also, if I'm not mistaken, that looks like the same exact enemy we just killed, like, not too long ago. Same kind of enemy, at least. Oh, jeez. Alright, missiles! We don't have to kill these, so don't bother. They don't count as your enemies, so we don't have to, like, explode them all at the top here. Though it may help you get by them, they all do explode at the top here. So, yeah, you may want to go ahead and do that. Oh, jeez. Haha, you guys are trying to surprise me. You guys are trying to really surprise me with your gimmicks and whatever. Ooh, apparently it worked. Darn you, surprise tactics. Your element of surprise actually worked. Bravo. You know what? I have bounce for a reason. Oh, fun. This is already annoying. Yeah, this is already annoying. Jeez! Are we almost there? No, we're not. Try and maneuver through this here. No, you don't. You don't get away from that. Ha, ha, ha. Okay, I had to focus there, because holy cow, some of that stuff that was going on here. I think I want bomb. Yeah, I think I want bomb, because the bombs will help me out extensively once we get to the next part. Also, this level actually will not. We may go back to this one after this one, because these last three stages, I think I want to go ahead and do, like, on their own. Okay, yeah, we're doing the next level. Good. Okay. So, on to level 19 here. Level 19... probably the hardest stage, because the last one... Oh, jeez. Wow, how did I do that? Because the last stage here, after this one, is simple... beat up the wave of enemies that are gonna come in and just dodge all the enemies, whatever, and then the boss. So that's kinda... that's a nice thing. Wow, you guys dove. Shield, thank you. I think if you use the shield to affect more bullets, you kind of lose time on it. So, in that retrospect, you kind of don't want to use the shield for too much, just enough to get by some certain spots. If you want to try and keep it for as long as you want to keep it. Oh, jeez. You know what? I am also looking for that one achievement where you have to blow up a certain amount of bullets on the screen. And up. So yeah, I'm gonna be looking for that one as well. though I think you'll probably only get that from the final boss. So, we're not gonna try and save that for next time, but I am gonna try to get that. So, I'll just bomb these guys. Oh, I have a shield. Oh, that's nice. Are you dead yet? Jeez. Oh, that's several. Oh, yay! Alright. And then... whoo, that guy. We're gonna save that one for next time. But to end this one off with at least one more boss battle, let's go ahead and do the last bonus here. Huh. Alright, good to know. I was wondering where how you learned that that secret in general. It's not a secret, but I was wondering where you actually learned that one. Well, now you know. Now you know that you don't necessarily have to worry about doing a hitless run when you're beating up a boss. You really don't want to get hit though as much as you're allowed to get hit. Even though you are allowed to get hit, I should say. So yeah, let's see if we can avoid doing that. Wow! Oh jeez, I ran right in that one. I saw it coming too. Why didn't I move? Ah, oh well. Well, this is getting hard out of it every time. So that's nice. Also, I think this might be a good chance to get that one medal I was thinking of. Oh wow. You know what? Yeah, this might be a wow! A straight wow! Up yours, guy! Alright, we're gonna try that again. Ah, you suck. You stink, mister. Ah. Alright, so let's try this again. Nope. Oh, wow. I did not notice that one. Oh, jeez. So, yeah, that's kind of why I wanted to save this boss for, like, another time. Because this guy here, even if you're fully upgraded, well, almost, even if you're fully upgraded, this guy can still be a pain in the side butt. Which makes you wonder what we're gonna be in store for in the future. Yeah, that's gonna be fun. That's gonna be a lot of fun. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Don't start this. No, thank you. I really should be trying to use the focus button, the focus thing more, honestly. It kind of helps with that tight, escaping thing. Okay. Also, upward bullets. Oh, upward bullets. That is, I don't want to say that's the worst thing you could possibly do, but that's definitely right up there. Oh, great, follow-up bullets too. Wow, you're kind of mean, guy. Uh-oh. Oh, out of bullets, or out of bombs, out of bombs, out of bombs, out of bombs. Come on. Ah, yay. Ah, you stink, mister. You stink so hard. Also, 1 million. Yay! Awesome sauce. I'll get that last upgrade off screen. And... actually... okay, just needs to beat the first 20 levels. Okay, so after we beat this boss, we can go ahead and upgrade our hearts. So, yeah. That's, at least that'll be a thing. But... this last boss, whoo boy, you guys are gonna be in for a fun one. I'll say that much. hand, I may actually do a post-commentary, because this one requires quite a bit of focus if you're not that great at this kind of thing. So yeah, wish me luck. So with that said, skibatu. And until we find out about the origin of life, goodbye to you. Laters!